This is yet another cherry blossom made a card, and this can be used as a bookmark. So here it is.